speak about Republic Day. Good morning to one and all. Today we are celebrating Republic Day. On this day in 1950, India became Republic country. Before independence, our country was ruled by the Britishers. Under the British rule, India suffered there. And there was no development. Even though Indians did not have fundamental rights under the British rule, then many freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Chacha Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, and so many others fought for the independence. At last, after a long fight, so many freedom fighters, we got independence in 1947. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar had worked a lot to write into a constitution of India, and it came into implementation from 26th January 1950. So, we are celebrating Republic Day on January 26th every year. India has been developed in these 70 years. Now, we are enjoying freedom and development only because of the sacrifice of freedom fighters. And now, the time is ours. With this inspiration of freedom fighters, we have to serve our nation for more development and peace. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.